it's a coincidence that I express myself in the world of the arts. I was blessed to have art surrounding the ghetto that I'm from.
I'm gonna see.